Hi, this is attorney Ken Harris from Ken Harris and Associates. Since 1998, we have served the Charlotte community, and now we're moving to become a statewide and national law firm. This is our opportunity to talk to you about where we've been, where we are now, and where we will be in the future. Look out, KHA is on the move.
My name is Josh Henniger. I'm managing attorney.
Well, when I came out of law school at Chapel Hill, I was uncertain about what my legal future would hold.
I was in a recruiting class at law school, his senior year at law school, Chapel Hill, which is where I went. And I was assigned to interview students. I was extremely impressed with Kenny because I could tell right off he was a people person. And we needed a few more people that could communicate well with our clients. And not only that, he showed an intense interest in law. He actually enjoyed the practice of law and enjoyed being a student.
I really didn't have an ideal about where I would end up from a legal perspective. I had the opportunity to start practicing in the personal injury law area. And that was sort of the beginning for me. I developed a passion for helping people who had been injured, and I wanted to fight for their rights. I wanted to help them make their lives better.
And he's not changed a bit. He still has a tremendous amount of energy. He's conscientious. Clients like him. You couldn't ask for a better setup. And I'm just delighted to be part of helping out the little bit that I can at the tail end of his work.
I think that's the one thing that has sort of worked its way through me over the years is that I had the fortunate experience of being at a large law firm, Wishart, Norris, Henniger, and Pittman, and learning from those gentlemen about how to manage and run and grow a law practice in a first-in-class manner.
My name is Anita Gregory. And as of 2017, I would have been with Ken Harris and Associates for 25 years.
After working at that large firm, I eventually decided that I wanted to step out on my own. I was fortunate enough to have a friendship with Anita Gregory through a previous law firm, and we stepped out on a limb without not much other than a whole bunch of cases. We didn't have a lot of money.
Starting out, it was very hard some days. There weren't a lot of support staff at the firm, so you had to wear a lot of hats. We were in a very small office known as the Court Arcade.
You know, a lot of people ask about where and how Ken Harris and Associates started. 115 Court Arcade building here on Trade Street in Charlotte. That's where the firm first started. We're going to take a look inside to see whether or not it still looks the same way it looked when our law firm was here. And this office right here was where attorney Frank Kreft was located. And he was a great attorney. He's passed away now, but he really did a fantastic job for Ken Harris and Associates. Now back here was where attorney Paul Wayne Drummond was located. And Wayne was and is a fantastic attorney. And over here was the big room. This was where my office was located. And boy, does this bring back big memories. And in this location right here, probably the most important point in the entire office was where Anita Gregory's desk was located.
I have done everything there is to do, from secretarial to janitorial to comedian to mother. I shop for the groceries, but my title is firm administrator.
In a small office, we had a great time, and we had a lot of early success.
name is Cheryl Liske, and I'm senior paralegal in the personal injury department at Ken Harrison Associates, and I've been with the firm since about 1997. When I first came to Ken Harrison Associates, we were located in the Cameron Brown building on South McDowell Street, which of course is right near the courthouse. So those days were a lot quieter than they were then, you know, now, because our caseload has increased significantly. The type of cases that we handle has grown, you know. It wasn't the typical personal injury case that we do now. You know, the cases are extraordinary now.
Well, I'm Leonard Graham. I'm head of business development for Ken Harrison Associates. I'm also a senior paralegal and manage the Social Security Disability Department here at the firm. Early on, it was funny. It started from just an idea. I went to NC State and Ken went to Chapel Hill, Carolina. We had another partner of ours who introduced us, and we got to talking about all the different athletes that we knew, and we said, hey, why not just start a sports management firm? And it kind of took off from there.
First, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Mike Lee, head of the entertainment division with Ken Harris and Associates Law Firm here in Charlotte, North Carolina. It's an incredible start because what happened, attorney Ken Harris sent me a package at the time on a gentleman named Keno Watson. I was working with a guy you may have heard of by the name of Mr. MC Hammer. And Hammer at the time was actually, in our opinion, he may have been the number one artist in the world, arguably at least. And the package was a great package on the kid. I flew out to Charlotte, North Carolina, intended to stay for 3 days, ended up staying 3 weeks. We got the deal done with Sony Music in New York, headed up by Michael Malden. You all may not know Michael Malden, but that happened to be Jermaine Dupri's dad. Met another group while I was here in Charlotte, North Carolina called Perfect Blend. Signed them to Sony Music, to Epic Records at the time. Had two deals in the Sony building at the same time. Absolutely remarkable. And it's kind of like they say, the rest was history.
I've been fortunate because I had the blueprint early on at Wishart Norris. They gave me an example of what a large, multifaceted, diverse firm looks like. And you'll see here at Ken Harrison Associates, we have staff from all ethnic backgrounds. We're very diverse, not only in terms of our staff, but our clientele. I think that gives us the versatility to grow as a law firm from a statewide standpoint and from a national standpoint. We want to be able to represent anybody, anywhere, regardless of what your legal circumstance is.
I'm Tanya Williams. I'm the business manager here at Ken Harrison Associates. I see Ken Harrison Associates today as being a firm that has grown tremendously over the last 18 years. Ken has taken this from a very small startup to an enterprise. And I say that because we operate not just from a legal perspective, but in different verticals, which would include things like construction and entertainment.
One of the largest clients that we wind up representing was Magic Johnson. Magic Johnson introduced us to another big-time representative. His name is Bill Duffy, BDA Sports. And it kind of took off from there. With BDA, we represented Yao Ming, Jay Williams, Steve Nash, Carmelo Anthony, and a lot of others.
Well, I like to refer to Ken Harrison Associates as small but mighty. We've had some of the most amazing talents that we've been able to work with here. We started out with Keno Watson, then Perfect Blend. We've worked with Jamal Woolard, who stars in Notorious, the movie Notorious. He plays Biggie in Notorious. Television from the Tony Grants. Tony Grants stars in Tyler Perry's Love Thy Neighbor that comes on every Friday night with a viewership of 1.5 million. Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show, who talks to 8 million households every morning. I want to mention Babyface, of all people. There was a joint production deal that we had with Babyface that Ken spearheaded, one of the most amazing songwriters of our time in history. So it's just been a crazy run so far. I mean, you know, we're just getting started as far as we're concerned.
Magic Johnson in the house here at Cameron Indoor Stadium. And Magic, Obviously, you enjoyed that first half performance. Assess J.J. Redick.
Well, I think that he's amazing.
Success doesn't relate to what the firm does financially or how big it grows. I define success case by case. The best feeling in the world is when a client is sitting in our conference room and they say, Mr. Harris, I really appreciate what you did for me. That is what I look for day in and day out. I also define success as when a client refers someone else here, because that means that they had a positive experience, so much so that they want to send their neighbor, their friend, or their relative here. Those things really mean a lot to me. So I really don't look at it from a global standpoint. It's what happens day to day, case by case at this law firm, and are our individual clients satisfied and happy with what we do?
I enjoy working with Ken Harris and Associates because I've learned so much from attorney Ken Harris and the interaction that I get to have with the clients on a day-to-day basis. If we treat our clients the way we would want to be treated, that's one of our firm standards, is nothing below that is acceptable for us. So the clients, they're coming in for legal matters, but they feel comfortable with us.
The best way I can describe it is no fear. I have often talked to clients and explained to them that one thing about Mr. Harris, there are some attorneys who will take your case and then decide, no, I don't think I want to deal with this. I don't think I want to handle this case. I'm a little bit nervous about proceeding with this case, and that's not us. We would take your case, develop it, and push it through, and I think you will have a good result.
We've grinded out and worked very hard to become an excellent legal firm, law firm, and really worked hard to work with the community.
The firm itself, led by Ken, touches clients in a way that I don't believe exists right now. He's probably one of the only senior attorneys that's accessible to clients. And I think that's why we have so many referrals from clients that we've had. They feel that connectivity that I think is missing with some other firms.
You know, when you come into the office, you may see James Worthy standing in the lobby. You may see Magic Johnson walking through the office. I mean, there's a number of individuals. That speaks volumes in itself, because these individuals are very well respected in their fields, and they're only going to do business with someone that has that same business acumen. So I think that the brand itself is just an incredible brand, the badge, as I call it now. And we fight to maintain that brand. We fight to maintain that shield, if you will. You know, it's like what the NFL does. They call that the shield. The Ken Harris and Associates brand has become a shield to the public.
The thing I'm most proud of is our reputation. We have a real high reputation. People respect us. We do what we say we're going to do, and we've always maintained that ever since I've been here at Ken Harris and Associates.
I've spent most of my legal career with Ken Harris and Associates, and there wouldn't be any other firm that I would want to work for. And it has a lot to do with attorney Ken Harris himself, because he has a respect for you that you won't find any other firm that you work at. And to get the opportunities to grow and learn every day and apply them with your clients and stuff, he lets you fly and become the person that you want to be.
But one day, Mr. Harris just came in, got the firm, had the limos pull up, and we all went and saw a movie. He had breakfast, he served us in the limos. It was fantastic. You got a chance to breathe, and it was one of the best memories. I'm sorry. It was a wonderful moment. It was a small thing, but it said, let's take a breather. Let's have some fun. And we were so excited, adults, just to go to the movies and eat a biscuit and a limo.
Well, you know, with Ken Harris and Associates, I'd like to say one thing about the tenure of the associates, the employees, the partners, etc., because it's phenomenal to me. I believe in long-term relationships. And when you look at Ken Harris and Associates Law Firm, I mean, myself, I've been here 19 to 20 years. Leonard Graham, I know he's been here in excess of 20 years because he was here when I got here. Cheryl, who works in paralegal, she's at least 15 to 20 years, not to mention Anita, you know, from day one, that's 20 plus years. I think that when you look at an organization that's able to stay together like that, that has made a commitment and that has bought into the ideas and the future of Ken Harris and Associates Law Firm, I just think that's an amazing feat in itself. That speaks a lot about the reputation, the direction, and where we intend to be in the future.
If you build the right team, you can accomplish anything. But you have to put thought into how you build that team and who becomes a part of your enterprise. I think the great thing about this firm is that all of the people who work at Ken Harris and Associates have that same culture of excellence, that same desire to help clients on a daily basis. They want to see clients smile. They want to see clients move forward with their lives. They want to see clients succeed. They have a passion for success in the courtroom. I think that's what we're building here. So I'm real excited about the collection of individuals that we've gathered here at Ken Harris and Associates.
I say the sky's the limit, not only for the department, but for the firm as a whole. We're really marketing a lot more than we used to. We're looking to go statewide. And with Social Security Disability Department, it's a national. We do cases all over the country.
Our national reach, our national efforts, I think that they're going to grow leaps and bounds over the next 12 to 24 months, both in business, entertainment, and the athletic world.
So I'm very excited about what we're doing, not only in Charlotte, but what we're doing, planning to do in Fayetteville. I like what we plan to do in the Greensboro area, what we're doing there in Durham and other cities. But I'm also excited about what we plan to do in Houston, what we plan to do in Sacramento, what we plan to do in Washington, D.C., or Atlanta. I think the sky's the limit for this firm. We've got the right staff, and I think we are going to really see a lot of accelerated growth over the next year.
Enterprise, and I ain't have to be in school by 10. I then began to encounter with my counterpart to how to burn the block apart, break it down into sections by these selections. Some use apps, others using so separately. Frank the deputy, quick to grab my Smith and like my was missing to protect my position, my corner, my layer. While we out here, say the hustler's prayer. If the game shakes me or breaks me, I hope it makes me a better man. Take a better stand, put money in my mom's hand. Get my daughter this college plan so she don't need no man. Stay far from timid, only make moves when your heart's in it. And live the phrase, sky's the limit. See you chumps on top.